My name is James Hall. I play trombone. I'm from Omaha, Nebraska, and now I live in Brooklyn, New York, or as I call it, the Omaha of the East. I play music because it's challenging and therefore fun, because it's social and collaborative, maybe unlike some other art forms, and also because it occupies this space, this non-binary space of a spectrum of difference rather than a yes, no, good, bad space. I find that motivating. I really believe in the non-musical aspects of music. So I believe in a fun concert experience, I believe in humor, I believe in accessibility even when the music itself is not accessible. If the only future for audiences in the United States is those who are already into the music, then it's a bleak future indeed, I think. So engaging people who might not otherwise go to a jazz show or a classical music show or any of these things is a high priority for me. People should check out my music because it's always different. Depending on which of my projects they see me with, they may hear sort of a challenging contemporary classical poetry setting, or they may hear a sort of late 60s kind of modal counterpointy instrumental music. And no matter what it is, they might be challenged musically or aesthetically, but the experience of being in the room, of being at the concert, of everything around the music is really accessible and fun, I think. I believe in that strongly.